Mike Hughes here. I'm at the Dan, and I'm here with Dace, and we're talking about, well, we've got some new hats, right?
We do. We have a new line of apparel products coming out, hats in a variety of different colors, as well as t-shirts that we're going to be coming out soon.
Mm-hmm. Oh, the t-shirts are coming out soon, but we won't mention that yet, right?
Go ahead and put your orders in. I know they're going to be going quick.
Okay. And then also you've got a new ring for the case here?
We do. So we've come out with a new line of the Pelican cases, mm-hmm. partnering with Pelicans. And anytime you guys are going to start noticing some of your O2 rings go bad, just give us a call. We'll send you new kit, new seals, as well as new update kit for your O2 kits.
Okay. And there's going to be further things down the road in conjunction with that, too.
Oh, yeah. Definitely working on some new updates with that.
Okay. And then there were some insurance things, but that depends on what state you're in.
That is. As always, with the different dive accident insurance that we're going to be able to offer, it's always going to vary by the state in which you reside. So give us a call. Let's go ahead and get you squared up with both the DAN membership for emergency evac and then the dive accident coverage, that actual medical portion, once you reach that hyperbaric chamber, that hospital for that lionfish bite, cut, stain, things of that nature.
So lionfish, not a big problem in Lake Havasu or Arizona, right?
No, not really.
I just thought I'd put that in. Well, thank you very much for your time.
Thank you.